Welcome back to my channel. So today I have my BoxyCharm and the theme for this month is Boxy Betty. I was really, really excited about this box. I did my brows off of camera just to save a little time, but let's get right into the stuff that I got. So the first item I got is the Briogeo Don't Despair Repair Deep Conditioning Mask. This is like a hair mask. Really not into like hair stuff, but I know somebody that can put this to good use, so it won't be just forgotten there forever. And that one is, I believe, $20. Next, I got the Bare Minerals Perfecting Face Brush, and this one is retailed for $28. It is a makeup brush that adjusts your foundation coverage by the drop for a perfectly seamless foundation application. So, I don't know if I'm gonna put this to use right now because I don't really like doing my foundation with brushes, but we'll see. And I also got a ColourPop Ultra Satin Lipstick, and the one I got is in the color Little Stidious. And these retail for $6. Pretty familiar with ColourPop, and I really like their products. And I also got the MAC Eyebrow Crayon in the color Spiked. This one retails for $18. Haven't tried this one or any like brow products from MAC. Unfortunately, I can't use it right now because my brows are pretty much done, but I will update you guys on my Instagram of how I'm liking it. Next, I also got the Loose Blush by Studio Makeup. This one retails for $35. Says lightweight blush, provides a vibrant pop of color for a natural healthy look. And last but not least, the most exciting part of the box is the Soiree Diaries Pure Cosmetics palette. And this is what she looks like. I was pretty excited for this palette, not only because it's marble and rose gold, but because I've heard really good things about it. So I am super excited. And this is what I'm gonna use today for my eye look. I know it's pretty familiar with what I do all the time, like the color scheme is pretty much my all-time colors, but I'm still gonna use this for today's look. And I will be using my September, hence that I got the September BoxyCharm. I'll also be using my September Morphe brushes, my Life Glam, and my BoxyCharm links down below. So with that being said, let's get started. Oh, and we got a 25% off Pure Cosmetics. I will put the code right here in the screen so you guys can use it if you want to. But let's get right into the video. So I'm first going to start with my eyes. I'm gonna take my good old MAC paint pot. Gala, which is this one right here, and I'm gonna take the Morphe September brushes. I'm gonna take the M576, which looks like this. Take the shade Stunner, which is this one right here. It's kind of like a chocolatey brick red. And for my lid color, I'm going to take a shade from the Juvia's Blaze. I'm sorry. I'm gonna take this yellow right here, and I'm gonna take the Morphe M411. Now I'm gonna take the Morphe M578, and I'm gonna take the shade Splurge, just like a matte brown, and I'm just gonna try to deepen. going to take the shade, the brown shade from the Juvia's Palace palette, this one right here. It's kind of like a orangey brown. So I'm gonna take that with that same brush. Now I'm gonna take the shade Snazzy, which is this like kind of maroonish brown, with that same M578 brush. I'm just gonna play this in my outer V. I'm gonna go back into the M576, which is the fluffier one, and I'm just gonna go over all the lines. I'm gonna go in with the M41 and that yellow that I used for the lid. I'm just gonna reapply it a little bit since it lost a little intensity. I'm just gonna reapply some. Here I can see that the yellow meets the browns. I'm gonna apply a little bit of the orange on the Zulu palette, which is this one right here. And I'm just gonna apply it right here. So I'm gonna take my wipey and just kind of wipe off any excess or fallout that I might have had. But honestly, the shadows work pretty good. They don't have a lot of fallout. That's really nice. Okay, so I'm gonna work on my face and I'll be right back. I decided to go on here before I moved forward. I used the Bare Minerals Perfecting Brush with the Too Faced Peach Perfect Foundation, and it worked really, really nice. As you can see, the coverage it has is unbelievable. So I'm gonna work on the bottom of my lash line already. Now I'm going to go in with my favorite bronzer. My blush, I don't really do blush a lot, but I decided to do blush since we got a blush in the box. Brand Studio Makeup, and this one is the Luminous Loose Blush. Doesn't really say a color or anything, so I'm guessing it's just like universal. And I'm gonna take the Morphe E6 that we got in the September Morphe brushes. Remember, I'm combining both my Morphe and my BoxyCharm. To finish off my look, I'm going to go in with the ColourPop Satin Lip in Little Steadies. I don't know what this color. This is the completed look. I hope you guys liked it. I really liked it a lot. I know that the lip is a little different, but unfortunately this is the lipstick that I got in my box. I really liked it. As far from it being a fall lip, I feel like it brings out the feminism of the whole look. It's really feminine and pretty and nice. It just looks like a really nice nude. I really, really liked it. I hope you guys liked it, and until next time, I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!